today's world, where being somebody really means something, Gilly felt right at home being nobody to no one. Or so she thought. Until one day, fate played her a hand that she just couldn't ignore. This spring comes a story of friendship of the dullest kind.